besetting sins that different ones might have brought into this room, I break it in the name of Jesus. Freedom in your mighty name, Lord. It is for freedom that Christ has made us free. We're choosing tonight. Friends of God, you can choose to walk in total freedom of your life. Because it is finished. It is finished. There's no more work for him to do. Just receive the freedom of the cross. Some of you have someone who has brought an offense to your life, and it has shut you down in an area of your life. Tonight, the power of forgiveness will set your soul free. Open up that cage, take that individual out, and let them fly away. And you will be free. When we forgive, it sets them free, but it really sets us free.